of a storm, the smallest prayer can still be heard.